Municipal Protected Area, Laguna Concepcion. The Concepcion Lagoon is a wetland, and wetlands are indispensable on account of the innumerable benefits they offer humanity from the administration of drinkable water and biodiversity, recharging of underground waters, and mitigation of climate change. The Concepcion Lagoon is an area that has been declared worldwide as a Ramsar site. Concepcion Laguna Protected Area, it is considered to be one of the largest wetlands and of great value in the functioning of the ecosystem of the Chiquitana region. Laguna Concepcion is a protected area and contributes to the conservation of the natural and cultural patrimony of the country and helps to reduce the pressure caused by certain human activities on these areas. In these areas, the impact is reduced to its minimum expression, and therefore they become reference areas for the appreciation of the benefits of protection. Concepcion Lagoon is situated in the Chiquitos province, in the canton of Cerro, municipality of Pailon, to the northeast of the last foothills of the Chiquitos mountain range, approximately 230 kilometers from the city of Santa Cruz. Laguna Concepcion has an estimated extension of 30 kilometers in length by 5 kilometers wide and is found in the area called the Chaco-Beniano Plain. The municipality of Pailon is in charge of the administration and it has the support of the autonomous departmental government of Santa Cruz through the Protected Areas Authority. This protected area is visited annually by numerous migratory birds. Here, there are millions of palm trees. In the Laguna Concepcion area, fauna is represented by the sicuri, capiguara, urina, tatu, tuyuyu, manguari, gallaretas, pillos, parrots and budgerigars. The characteristic flora is made up of palm trees, curupau, cuchi, pequi, among others. Taropi and pochi as aquatic plants and a great variety of grasses such as camalote, arrocillo and reeds. The exploitation of palm trees and wood, forest and pampa fires having been reduced, the state of conservation of the protected area is good. Nevertheless, there is still pressure from the agricultural frontier in the west and north sector. The population of the Cerro and Motocusito community weave hammocks and bags, and the Ayurea communities also weave chipas from garapata. The Mirador, near the El Cerro community, is one of the greatest tourist attractions of the area, since from there you have a panorama view of the vast extension of the area of Laguna Concepción. The indigenous communities of the area still keep alive their customs and ancestral traditions. As well as the natural wealth near the Motocusito, El Cerro and Musuruki communities, one can appreciate the impressive exhibitions of cave painting. Protected areas are spacers created by society as a whole by articulating forces that guarantee animal and vegetable life in comfortable conditions. The Laguna Concepción fulfills its conservation of the biodiversity mission, as well as the maintenance of the ecological processes necessary for its preservation and the development of the human being.